Okay, let's look at this shoe section. This is like so organized. It's first thing in the morning though too. Tristan. Originally 110. Never heard of the brand, but I like it. And it's not my size either. But it's a 34. Yeah, yeah. Okay, let's see. Who's this Alba? That's so much. $9.99. Okay, that's appropriately priced. You know what? Let me actually go to my size, but I'm just like taking it all in. Okay. Ooh, what's this? Chateau. It's a fashion, fast fashion brand here in Canada. $12.99. Ooh, what is this? Shoe Stop. I don't know who that is, but I like this. Zara, of course. $4.99. Oh, that's Zara Girls. It's really pretty. I like that. All right. Let's go look at my size. Y'all know if this was in my size, it's 8.5, but the calves are not gonna do it. Oh, yes, Lord, look at that. Oh, should I fit my calf in that? No, it's not gonna work. Who is this? I don't know. It's pretty. Cupid, for $12.99. And this is all Canadian dollars, so. You have to be mindful of that. Oh my gosh, that looks uncomfortable. You see this? What is that? Oh Lord. It's like pebbles. Oh no. What is this? Charlotte Russe. There's only one here. I don't see the other one. Did I see anything? Okay. Let's see. This is a fast fashion brand because it's connected like that. Old Navy. Yep. Whenever they're connected like that, you just know off that. These are nice. Nine West. Okay, Nine West. $24.99. I know it's Canadian dollars, but $24.99. They are brand new. I like the heel. I like that it's not necessarily like a big platform. Oh, what is this? Me in a boot, you guys know. Nine West, but these are nice. These look like Isabel Marant, actually. I like that pull on. Lord, please don't be $24.99. Let's see. $14.99. It's got a little muck on it. I like these. Let me hold on to it. Let's see. Hold on. Is this Zara? $24.99. What are y'all doing? No. No. Oh God. And they fly too. Ooh. Look at this next to it. $17.99. Nine West. See, I like that too. Should I try them on for you guys? Let me see if I can try them on. Hold on. Let me finish looking. What is this? Is this spring? I know Colin Stewart. So I'm gonna track of this. $12.99. Okay. Let me see. See anything else, guys? I like that bow in there. Excuse me. This looks like my mom. This is my mommy type of shirt. Stuart Weitzman. As you can see, and it says it right here, actually. Juicy Couture, $7.99. I actually like these. The little bow. Pretty. Oh, I just saw some Coach. $19.99. Okay, that's not bad. Canadian, so you have to divide that by $1.30. These are a good buy. Some Stuart Weitzman for $12.99. So probably come up to like $9, I think. Nice. Alright, so I already bought two pairs of jeans, but I love a good jean, honey. So let's see. Might score some more. Some more Jessica Simpsons. Love a good skinny jean. These. Oh, that is. Nope, no wide leg. I need skinny. Skinny Jessica Simpsons. The prices? Oh, let me say that. Most of them are like $9.99. That's what I've been finding. Let's see, these from George, which is like the Walmart brand, $7.99. Pennington's. Actually like the wash of that. Okay. No luck here. She always wanna try. Alright, let's move on. Okay, so the first thing I find when I walk up is this Fendi Zooka bag. And I actually think I had this bag back in the 90s. Let's open it up. Actually, no. Let's put it in the car. We'll open it up later. No time for that. Let's take a look. What is this? Gas. Oh, that's sick. Let's see. Let's look down here, too. We don't want to neglect that. Look at this bag. It's a faucet bag. It's $24.99. It's really nice. Oh, who's that? Uh-oh. Giving me faux Chanel life. Who actually made this? Let's take a look. This is... Oh, no name. Okay. Let's see, let's put that back on the hanger. Let's keep going. Let's keep that back. $14.99. Very cute. Let's go through the other side. Looks like an Aldo bag. It's pretty good. Or Zara. Oh, let me put that back. Anything, guys? I don't see anything. Okay. Okay, so let's see some of these dress brands. I didn't see anything in Plus, but for those of you who may be coming and you want to see what kind of brands they got in here and the pricing, this is Guess, $12.99. Oh, okay, there we go. Oh, this is cute. Who's this? New Woman, $12.99. You know, $9.99 and $12.99 seem to be like the prices here. Which aren't bad, because it's like, I want to say like $7.99 or $8 American. That's pretty. Coco and Tash, Divided, which is an H&M brand. They have a few cute pieces. Wilfred, $12.99. I actually have this in my store. I haven't sold, but I do carry this brand in my store. Should I buy it? I'm not really shopping for the store today, but it's pretty. Now, I'll leave that here for to bless somebody else's life who's looking for that. Le Chateau. Ooh, this is nice. It's a nice dress, like a scuba dress. Wheatman's. Okay. Oh, Lord. Wait a minute. It's tearing up the store. Let's see, H&M, who is this? Oh, another Wilfred. Okay, now see, I'm finding all these Wilfred dresses. I feel like I need to invest. Oh, do I need to get these? Wait a minute. Oh, is there another Wilfred? Okay, y'all, is this the Lord? Is this him? Is this you, Jesus? I really am not supposed to be shopping for myself. Or for the store, I should say. Oh, what do I do? What do I do? Babaton, I feel like I've heard of this brand. $12.99. Let me check my eBay app. Thank you. Okay, I decided to leave those dresses alone. I'm like, let a lover of thrift come and find them for her closet. But this dress right here, it's pretty. Oh, this new tag, Joe Fresh. Joe Fresh is not necessarily like a luxury brand, but I just like that. Ooh, I like this. Who's this? Vince Camuto. It's a little dirty around the neck, but it's $14.99. So yeah, I think, you know, like $10. It's pretty good. These dresses. It's pretty, actually. Look at that. Who is this? Banana Republic. Mad Men. $17.99. Dion, what are you doing? Alright, so let me go and peruse the shirts, and then I'm out of here. On to the next one. Yeah, I'm not liking any of these shirts, so I think it's time for me to go. Yeah, I don't like, he's not my zhuzh. Yeah, no. Cute little peplum, no, not my zhuzh. Alright, time to go. Okay, Value Village. Let's see, $3.49 for Coach. These are fossils. Some more Coach. $16.99. All right, let's see. They always have a lot of bags that I never find. Not never. I found some really good bags at Value Village. That's a lot. Or Savers. Let's see. Looks kind of cute. $8.99. Let's see. A Chanel-esque bag. $16.99. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Alright. Aldo. $7.99. That's appropriately priced. Okay. This is, I don't know who that is. Medina. Victoria's Secret. I've seen this bag at every thrift store, literally. $12.99. Let's see. Anything on the bottom there? $3.49 for a Coach. Let me look inside. Let me see. I wonder why it's $3.49. Looks authentic to me. Okay, so we have moved on to shoes. Let's see, these is really different. Lila Rose for Target. Let's see how much they're charging for a Target brand. Hello. Come on now, don't fight me. Oh, $24.99. Okay, I'm just gonna move on from that. These are Aldo. Let's see. Aldo, $17.99. Okay. Oh, these are cute. $15.99. Oh, look at that. Very Gucci-esque. Some Michael Kors, $9.99. Some Guess for $17.99. That's a really popular silhouette for them, actually. I forgot the name of it. Is it the Marcy? I forgot the name of the actual. Oops, sorry. I forgot the name of it, but it's very popular. Let's see. Oh, these are cute. They're a little dirty, though. Oops. Let's see, these are cute. I'm not excited, but let's see. $8.99. It's very cute. Alright. Oh, I just fell. I'll pick it up in a minute. Oh, look at these. How cute are these? Oh, they feel good. Ooh, these. Mine West. Ooh. These feel good. I like the color on that. right. I think I'm done looking at shoes. Let's move on.